I'm Mary. I'm working in Telenor Digital, and I'm their security champion. So I really hope to convince you about how to do security in DevOps too. You know, software is eating the world. All of us knows it. And we know that it means that everything is going to be digitized. Everything is going to be code. We're going to live in this cyberspace. But not everyone is that optimistic about the situation. And I think it was Martha that mentioned Josh Corman from one of her slides. Josh Corman had this statement in one of his talks. Software is actually infecting the world. So we need to do something about security. And research shows even banking apps still have basic application security issues. Many, for example, invent their own crypto. And some fear that DevOps is not at all fit for security and that it creates a wild west where everyone has access to production systems and data. So this is something that we need to address. We need to convince them that this is not the case. But because there is reasons for optimism, DevOps means gap between builders and defenders is decreasing. And DevOps contributes to explain this decreased gap between the security and the software developers. So what is actually software security? It's designing software to continue functioning under malicious attacks. So that is actually the task that we have to commit to. And our biggest issue in DevOps, it is to solve the issue that DevOps breaks segregation of duties, because that is often what your auditor is going to ask you about. How do you actually control your changes to production when all developers have access to change it? And how do we solve it? We can solve it by automated controls as part of our pipeline. And at least two developers needed to promote code to production. So that is kind of some basic concepts that you can employ to bypass that. And DevOps improves security because frequency reduces difficulty. And as Martin Fowler says, and this is also the case for making the software secure. And DevOps improves security by moving from a checkpoint-based security at the gate to production to continuous data-driven security. You can measure your security, you can measure your quality of the code with regards to security, and improve the security continuously. DevOps improves security by the automated controls because they increase the predictability of the move from coding to production. Oh, we all know how poor we people are at repeating the same task consistently. Machines do it a lot better. So DevOps can also help security by training the developers in security and ensuring this tight collaboration between security and the developers. It's a need for collaboration. DevOps can help security because the tight collaboration means security knows what really happens and not only what is said on paper. Because I think that is often always the case today. Many times, we just read what the developer says and not what they actually do. How DevOps can help security? It can help it by including the automated static security test as part of the pipeline. And that way, for every time you push to production, you know that your code has been through a spell checker. How DevOps can help security, it can also help it by checking your third-party libraries to ensure that you don't have old versions with security issues when you push to production. And it can help security by tighter collaboration between security engineers and developers, and that can allow you to do more frequent with dynamic security tests of your code so that you can test your code when it's running on actual servers. And it can help security because it still allows you to hire third parties to do security tests from time to time. As many do it now, they are just doing that at the gateway to production, but you can do it more frequently and then also do the third-party tests. It can also help security because the tighter collaborations allows you to include your security people in the planning meetings, and you can make them help you to do threat modeling of your features. So DevOps is actually the best basis for improving security. So let's go for it together.